Hey, what's up, Freedom fans? Aaron Brody here at Werfel Park. Not allowed on the field, but Steve Hagen's going to join me behind the outfield wall for a quick pregame interview tonight. Starting pitcher and having a tremendous start to the season, 2-0, 0 ERA, only 3 hits allowed in 13 innings. Steve, a lot of success in your first 2 starts. What do you attribute that early season success to?
Well, really, I had a good offseason of work, and I've just been attacking the zone as best as I possibly can, trusting the guys behind me. I got a lot of great players behind me, so it makes it a lot easier to work on the mound, so that definitely helps. But really just attacking the zone, getting ahead in counts as best as I can, and putting guys away as best as possible.
Well, the league's certainly taken notice of what you've done through your first 2 starts. You were the Week 1 Frontier League Pitcher of the Week. What, if anything, does that title mean to you?
It means a lot. I hadn't gotten it over my first few seasons in the league, and to come out first week and get it, I think it really means a lot to the rest of the team. They did great behind me. Without those guys behind me, I can't get Pitcher of the Week any of these weeks.
What do you do on game day? Any unusual routines? Obviously, talking to the media is not something that you say no to on game day, which I appreciate about you, but any unusual, quirky routines before you get ready to pitch?
Well, thank you for having me on, but nothing too ridiculous. I just like to keep the same routine, home versus away. Start a few minutes later away, obviously. We got the top half of the first inning, but, kind of get in the right mental state and just do the same thing every week. That way, there's no other variables affecting my start outside of my control.
The Freedom have gotten off to a good start in this series, looking for a sweep today. What do you believe will be your keys to success and making sure the Freedom do get that sweep?
Well, I think it's just keeping in mind what I've been doing to have some success. There are things out of my control. Command's not going to be there every day. You're not going to have an off-speed pitch sometimes, but really just attacking the zone, particularly the bottom of the zone, getting ahead and trusting the guys behind me.
Absolutely. You heard it there first. Steve Hagen, tonight's starting pitcher. The Florence Freedom look for a sweep of the Traverse City Beach Bums. First pitch at 7:05 right here at Werfel Park. Steve, as always, thanks a lot, man. Appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.